homemade bagels, and it was pretty good for breakfast. Put back up and in.